Hi, I'm Victoria Yeates and I play Sister Winifred in Call the Midwife.
Why do you think the nation's fallen in love with these characters?
Gosh, why? I think it's a very heartwarming show. I think it gives people a lot of hope. For some reason, people really, really connect with the stories. Maybe that's just because we're all linked to birth. I think we all... even though it's sort of dealing with quite a long time ago, I think a lot of the stories are still really relevant. Maybe because it is set... Well, now it's 1960... You can kind of detach a bit from what's going on, but I don't know, it just has this sort of warmth to it, I think, and especially with people like Jenny Agutter and Pam Ferris and those kind of people that are in our hearts, really. They're kind of national treasures, I think, and yeah, I love watching it. We started last night, actually, again. I like tuning on a Sunday night and watching everyone, and it's got, everyone really likes each other on the show, and it's got, I think you can tell that. When you're watching it, people really, really, it's like a family, really. Yeah.
What do you feel your character brings to the show?
I think that she is so different to the other nuns. She's young, she's a novice, so she didn't take her vow, like, she took her vows not that long before I came onto the show. So it's all, she's still really discovering a lot about her faith. And also, being in that part of London, it's very challenging for her, faced with such poverty. And again, that kind of, I think it's really interesting, that juxtaposition of a new nun trying to work out kind of existentially what she believes amidst like a really difficult situation. So I think you get a really, really different view of the world through her eyes. And I suppose that's the point of having all those different people, is that you get to see that part of Poplar in 1960 in all those different ways. I really like her. She's a really kind, nice person. And I think that whenever guest leads come on, they say that she has this sort of warmth that shines out of her, which I really, really wanted, just sort of really loving. But she's definitely got another side to her, which is can maybe a bit judgmental, because she's trying to work out what she feels and thinks about everything.